GridLine Records. Chris Clay versus Jason Voorhees.
Rising from the grave, looks like Jason lives. What is this, drama-rama? I'm not here to fucking babysit. Man is singly idle, but your plots move even slow. So now this killer bass is coming for a screaming gopher. My silent spawn screams and leaves no survivor. You sound like you were voiced by a circle from five. Loser show is an excuse for you to pick on kids. Total drama, my ass, you're on some jigsaw shit. I've been to space in the future and my shit's more ground. Should I have put this in a song for you to wrap your head around it? Your chatty head's getting washed up on this Jersey Shore. Trust me, I've dealt with annoying psychopaths before.
Alright, campers, to qualify for your next meal, your challenge for today is to figure out this dude's deal. Pull up for me all you want!
His mama's boy should change his pampers.
Cause it looks like someone's not a very happy camper.
When you fell in the lake, I bet you're probably pissed in fear.
But your view of the bottom must have been crystal clear.
I can tell you're not the smartest, giving head starts to your targets. I'm the host with the most!
What, criminal charges? The goal of your show was to leave people frightened. But it blew up in your face worse than Pacatoo Island. Your psyche is fueled by others' pain and despair. Like, dude, how the fuck are you still on the air? You drew together a format that was a low effort clone. Let me show you real action when you're in the woods alone. My kill count is boundless, that you wish you could match it. You got chef, though I do better work with a hatchet. You're the craziest and weakest foe I've ever faced. Did it ever dawn on you, that's why you got replaced?
Good one, Gretzky, but I gotta stop ya, cause your fame is sinking faster than Camp Wawanakwa.
Hey yo, take it easy, I know you're in a cruel mood, but taking my campers from me? Not cool, dude.
Any killer in the woods may find this zombie solo, but I know who pulls the strings of this swampy Quasimodo.
That rings a bell, unless my story's wrong. I'm referring to the Archback of Voter Dong.
You're known for a series where every entry is lame, so your immunity won't protect you from the dark of shame.
Don't rock to vote a loser's more than ties may be severed.
Now go to hell, Jason, and don't come back, ever.
Round one. Ooh.